Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to take and find a screenshot on Steam. For everything that the Steam platform gets right for gamers, it does have its shortcomings. One thing that is unnecessarily difficult to figure out how to do in a Steam game is to figure out how to take a screenshot, and it's even more complicated to then find that screenshot on your computer. However, Steam does have a screenshot hotkey, and you can even change that hotkey to be whatever you want. Additionally, Steam lets you choose what folder you save your screenshots to. Now let's walk through the steps to take and find a screenshot on Steam. Step 1. Launch the Steam application on your computer. Step 2. Click Steam in the row of menu options that appear in the upper left corner of the screen. A drop-down menu appears. Step 3. Click Settings in the list of options in the drop-down menu. The Settings window appears. Step 4. Select In-game in the list of options on the left side of the Settings window. The In-game options will be displayed on the right side of the window. Step 5. Locate the Screenshot Shortcut Keys field on the right side of the window. This is the key you will use when playing Steam games to take a screenshot. The default screenshot key in Steam games is F12. Click inside of this field and then click the key you want to use to take a screenshot with when playing Steam games. Be aware that when you click inside of this field, you won't see a blinking cursor like you would when you normally click inside of a field, and there's no visual indicator that you've selected the field. After clicking the new key you want to use to take a screenshot inside of Steam games, the key displayed in that field will change. For example, I'll change my screenshot key from F12 to F3. Step 6. Now click the Screenshot Folder button displayed beneath the Screenshot Key field. This brings up the Select External Screenshots folder window. Step 7. Click to select the folder where you want to save Steam screenshots, and then click Select. In this example, I'll select a folder I created called Steam Screenshots. The Select External Screenshots folder window will close and you'll return to the Settings window. Step 8. Review the options beneath When a Screenshot is Taken, located directly beneath the Screenshot Folder button. This is where you can choose to receive a notification or have a sound play when a Steam screenshot is taken. Additionally, you'll need to check the box to save an uncompressed copy of your photo in this section to save any screenshots in the folder you defined above. If you don't check to save an uncompressed copy, screenshots won't be saved in this folder. Step 9. Click OK when you're finished in the Settings window to save your changes. Now, the next time you're playing a Steam game and you want to capture a screenshot, all you have to do is click your chosen screenshot button, which by default is F12. If you chose to receive notifications, you'll see or hear those notifications. Your screenshot will be saved to the folder you defined as long as you check the box to save an uncompressed copy of your Steam screenshot. Navigate to this location after finishing your gaming session to view your saved Steam screenshots. Additionally, a screenshot uploader window will be displayed when you quit your game. You can click any presented screenshots in this view, add a caption, and then upload to your Steam cloud if you choose to. Clicking Show on Disk will take you to the Steam temporary picture folder on your computer and not your defined folder. Finally, you can click View Online Library to view all of the photos you've saved to your Steam cloud. Close the screenshot uploader when you're done. Congratulations! You now know how to take and find a screenshot on Steam. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.